Hello everyone, Welchy here, and welcome to yet another new series with me and Andy. This time, we're going to do something a little different. It's going to be some NBA. We're going to be playing against each other, and it should be pretty good. So, yeah, do you want to introduce yourself, Andy?
Hey, guys.
There we go.
Pretty low by now.
Right, should we do 3 minute quarters, I think? So it'll be around a 15 to 20 minute video.
Sweet.
Yeah?
Yep, go for it.
Alright, so for the first episode, should we be our favourite teams? Like, I'll be Orlando, you be Atlanta.
Okay.
And then from then on, we'll do random.
I better still have Joe Johnson then.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point. I might not have bloody Anderson. Oh, well. I haven't played this in ages either.
Same. Come on. Have Joe Johnson.
Right. Where's Orlando? I want to look at the team. Oh, you got Smith.
Yes. Just... Oh, Smith, wow. Still plays for Hawks.
We're the 14th best.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah. Right, I'm ready. Right, let's go.
It's that Ryan Anderson. He's not very good anyway.
Not in this game anyway. He is in real life.
That's not your score.
That's not your score either.
I haven't even played that many games.
here we go.
Josh turning off timeouts and subs and late game fouling.
Turned up his game slider, didn't he?
Yeah. Not allowed to use Howard.
Alright, whoever wins tip off wins the game. Oh, there you go. Thanks for watching, guys. No, I'm joking. Imagine that.
Josh Smith has got Howard.
Has he though? Oof. Oh, yeah, he has. He's all over Howard. What am I doing? I'm getting the controls all wrong. This is disgusting. Oh! Wait a sec. Oh, don't worry.
And now Doris Burke has an update from
Nelson's got no chance. Kevin, I had a chance to catch up with Coach Larry Drew. Alright. He loves this matchup
and believes this game presents a great chance for an offensive. How are we trying to screen? I think our strengths
offensively. Oh, shit. We'll find out, Kevin. I'm pressing the wrong buttons again. The early game plan, Clark, centered around their offense. Sounds. Yeah, and I think that's
nah.
They don't sacrifice anything
from an effort standpoint at the defensive end.
Yeah, exactly.
I don't really like Josh Smith's free throws though. I think it's Josh Smith. You feel good about yourself and generally. Ooh, 58%.
Bad start. I don't even. And on that Atlanta Hawk team, Orlando are going to be one of the worst teams next year. You know, the problems at home, not as dominant perhaps as before. I mean, sure, Clark, every coach winning at home becomes priority number one. You know, and you look at their numbers, happen. They won 34 a season ago, and then just 24. Oh, come on, I'm so bad. Season, I mean, that's a 33%. Every single game I play.
Uh-oh, deep three.
Turkoglu jam. Punch it down. As easy at all over Josh Smith there. Yeah. Right. Safe to say that's a pretty high percentage shot, guys.
Teague, the pass to Johnson. Oh.
That's one nice jam right there. I mean, make no mistakes, just throw it down with both hands.
Joe Johnson right there again, isn't it?
Brooklyn, yeah. Backing
down is Howard. Wolf is all over this.
Great. Howard's free for it. Oh, perfect release. Thank you. Yes.
Here's what Orlando's going with right now. Glenn Davis has checked in for Anderson. And Quentin Richardson has subbed in for Hito Turkoglu. Teague dishes to Johnson.
Howard. Look at this sprinting.
Here's Howard. And a miss.
That was a layup.
Lock him.
Got to convert when you get those opportunities. Why did I even try that? And it's the Hawks ball. Ah, there we go.
Oh!
I think I'm going to prefer using random teams. Adams are a player on this team I like using, not even Howard. Oh, there we go. Dwight Howard might take a similar route. Boy, you got that. Yeah. Fans in Orlando extremely concerned about the fate of their franchise. It all rests in the hands of Howard and his decision whether or not to sign that extension.
This is going to be easy.
Yeah. No.
Get in there.
Didn't say charging foul though.
Nice job there, sliding over and taking the contact. What an amateur.
A lot of times those kinds of plays change the momentum of the game, and even though they don't show up in the box score, they're significant plays.
No way.
Three.
How did you get?
For three, Richardson.
Three.
It's hauled in by Smith.
That's Howard.
Three.
Serious.
Two. Over Teague. Oh, you're kidding me.
Yeah.
I missed all those shots. That is terrible. And you're going to hit that?
Nah.
That was bad. That was really bad. That was great rebound, didn't it?
Yeah, you're fucking out.
Jim Davis did one. The second quarter beginning in just a moment. Here's Teague. Big Babe Davis. Right. Look at this. You just walk past me. I'm nothing. Move Rashard Lewis and Vince Carter. Bring in Hedo Turkoglu, Jason Richardson, and Gilbert Arenas. Who's that? Hold. Team like that tinker with their roster halfway through the season. And a moment now to reset the lineups, courtesy of
Turkoglu.
Oh,
yeah, there. Turn run down
bad. Smith and Horford at the four and the five. Ah, Chris Duhon, seriously. And it's Johnson in the take a shot. And let's now go to the sideline. That's a waste. Catch up here with Doris Burke. Doris.
Hi, Kevin. Al Horford, one of those rare players whose success is really built around hustle.
This whole series is going to be you smashing me. Calvin Gentry said, I don't think anyone in the league works harder than Humphrey does on either end of the floor. He's a stud. His former teammate Mike Bibby.
Yes.
You gotta like that. Thanks, Doris. Yeah, I'm a big oh, shit. Whoa. Kind of that goes in.
Didn't mean to do that. Oh, no way.
He hasn't got the free first. They felt like they needed some changes. And Clark, that trade came too early, 0%. Said last December. And it just really didn't click as you look at the body of work. Yeah, you kind of like the
idea of making a shot.
Come on, give me the ball, man.
I hate when it does this. It's unfortunate that they
just didn't have the right part. Right. Oh, you're serious? Come on. More than it succeeded. Is there someone still walking off the court or something? Right now.
Probably.
Oh, there we go. And Quentin Richardson has subbed in for late. That one is no good. Oh. Well, for the Magic, it was yes, Ryan Anderson. They took advantage of some of the weaker teams in the Eastern Conference. In fact, they were able to get 36 wins against East Folk.
Good on the shot. Back. 6 points for Smith. It's still that. No way.
To
get a finger roll
like that to go. What? Kicks to Richardson. The Hawks leading by six. Throws it up high. Alright, okay. Smith's got 4 points in the quarter.
Aggressive transition game leads to the easy hoop. Yeah, I love to see this these guys just
trampolining to the hoop. Wow, Steve, 36 wins is a fantastic total in the conference. All right, as you mentioned, that's big time stuff, Clark.
Yeah, over two thirds of their games against Eastern Conference opponents, a big reason why they made the playoff.
Boy, but he was close, Kevin, to
making
good.
The defense pay for lackadaisical coverage there.
Yeah, he had a really good look. I mean, he'll knock that down more often.
Should have been the Clippers. That's my second team. Wow, here is Horford.
8 point game.
Great. Oh, yeah. Boy, he set him up nicely with
that pass. Boy, I love that. Sorry, Welchy. Don't like to embarrass.
I'm gonna have to like name this video worst ever player. If I get 20 points in this whole game, I'll be happy. Yeah, one on one, he's been a handful. Come on, Reddick. Bubble. Sweet. For the Magic, Dwight Howard.
He comes in Howard and Richardson. James
Richardson. I play him PP Street a lot.
What's my excuse?
You haven't got one just been in.
Shouldn't have took that shot. Howard pulls it in. The Magic trail by 12.
Shot and game clock separated by 5. Ah. From deep, Richardson. Finally.
Good. An ice assist from Nelson.
Richardson's got 5 points so far. And they will hold for the last shot.
Yeah, oh, really?
Apparently I'm going to hold for the last shot. That's his first foul. Smith dishes to T.
T3.
Ah.
But it's no good. Right. And so that brings that's the first half to the close.
Now the second half about to start up and begin any moment.
I've only hit 1 3 in this whole game. Taking like 6 maybe.
You know, fellas, heading into last season, the Magic and Hawks had really been battling it out in the Southeast, and that didn't change much.
And so yeah. The game for the Magic. George Johnson, steady gamer. Are at the 2 and 3. 78%.
Anderson plays the 4 with Howard at the 5, and it's Nelson in at the point guard.
78%.
Back to the Hawks and the Magic. Hawks were able to get their revenge on the Magic from their elimination. You know, Steve, in that 2010 playoff.
Yeah, and they needed some revenge because remember that 2010 series was a sweep. It was the most lopsided series in NBA history.
Come on.
So pretty big accomplishment for the Hawks to come back and knock out Orlando last year in the first round.
Okay, well, let's check in with Doris Burke.
Oh, really? You got Howard, really?
Well, Kevin, one interesting story.
Turkey, you fat piece of crap.
Howard, I just stopped him from scoring.
Will be a challenge. Quote, I've tried not to show as much frustration during the game and sit there and grab my head. Oh yeah. Still not
great at it. I was having a great game.
Thank you, Doris. Hard for some coaches to contain their emotions at times.
Hopefully for free. Who's gonna take that? Probably hit it no new. Maybe curb it a little bit.
But three. Gone Horford, get that.
Well, Derrick Rose won the MVP last season, but I think the only guy who could really make a strong case that maybe he deserved it was
Dwight Howard.
He had a terrific season with the Magic, and they were so dependent on him at both ends of the floor.
Not stop. No way to stop that. I mean, there's nothing you can do when he's coming at him like that.
I'm just like, I don't even know what my guys are doing. He's running to the ball.
Yeah, especially when he gets to that launching pad right there in the lane. I mean, pretty one-handed finish. That was nice.
Yeah. Oh, wow. Only you get the ball back from that. Good D by
Nelson. Tell you what, the defender made a nice recovery there. It looked like he was beaten, but he still managed to challenge the shot.
Oh, Horford, Mark Howard, man.
Come on.
Dwight Howard Clark means to this Orlando team. I mean, where would they be without him? Kevin's struggling to make the playoffs in the East, most likely. You can't make any mistake about it. When you're talking about the Magic as a contender,
only you would pull back from that.
Oh, yeah, really?
No, yes, Howard.
All right, I don't need Howard. For Orlando. Richardson comes in for Hito Turkoglu. Goes up. Yeah, we do. Davis can't get it to go.
That's about simply persistence on defense. He wasn't about to let him get that shot off clean. I'll tell you what, he is a very
really? Rick, whatever your name is.
He's not even a fourth player anymore either. What? You're kidding. Exactly what's happening.
Who do you go to again?
I think he went to the Bulls.
The Bulls.
Nelson kicks to Richardson. On the arc. Wow.
Is it?
The Hawks leading by 13.
I'm hungry. Horford, straight up. Ah, great. With a nice touch off the glass. If you win by double the amount of points. And all 10 of their last points. And I say fair play. So
defensively you've got to make no way. Ah.
You got to do a little more to stop it too. I mean,
it's
too easy for him. At some point you just got to buck up and say it's not.
Unlucky.
And as we end the third quarter, a double-digit deficit will make it tough to come back.
You look at Josh Smith in this game. I mean,
can he bring it back in the fourth quarter?
No, I can't. Alright, I'm not sure what you do and take up these sub things. Johnson, Smith, and Horford are their front next game.
Hey, I'm gonna use my tactics. Out there with Teague, so that's
the Hawks five. Really? Well, no joke. Orlando's going to be one of the best, like, better 3-point. Oh, wow. 3-point shooting thing. Making it look easy out there. And we can't hit shit. Deep three, boom. That was the closest one. That was the deepest one. The Hawks leading by 17.
Bump.
Reality. Oh, yeah.
Now, Chief.
Well contested shot, and they did an excellent job of not fouling the shooter. Great defense. And they also put it back. He's a good defender
because of those things. Smallest player. Oh no. He has not done a good job taking care of the ball here tonight. Howard wanted that block. Well, that's great. I didn't even call it. Convert at the other end.
Absolutely. I mean, points off turnovers this time generated off the steal. Proper subbing in all your best players.
Bring on a 3-point shooter. You'll see. He hits it. Over the course of the year. Remember, he signed that long contract. They want to keep him healthy and fresh. Wow. So that he can really fulfill the years on that contract. Ah. Ian Anderson just checked in for the Magic. Richardson comes in for Hito Turkoglu. Here's T. No. Yes. Oh, yeah. Rebound. Horford. Johnson,
second shot opportunity, and Johnson missing. This is a sick joke. This is disgusting.
I'm calling it now. Orlando might be the worst team on this game. I reckon I'll have more luck with Charlotte Bobcats. No joke.
No way.
This guy is playing to shoot the ball. Well, a player of his caliber becomes a bit of a security blanket. Howard, and that's it. And I can't even use Howard.
Oh, wow. 51%. What's best for your long-term future as a team, and certainly when you look at a guy like Joe Johnson, you want to get efficiency. There you go, Howard. You got double team and double.
Second chance shot. Come on, Anderson. You're a decent player. Easy for them inside, hasn't it? Yeah, well, he was, Steve. I mean, they've really dictated the outcome. Oh, I fouled you, yeah. That's been their focus,
and the defense hasn't mounted much resistance. Joe Johnson. Nice offensive play there, and this one's pretty much in the books, guys.
Yeah, I agree. You know what? It was a very good showing from them to come away come with on, the win. Come on, I was come very on, impressed. Come on, come on. Jumps up. That's good. There we go. On the assist by
Nelson. We're going to get back into this now.
I know, but it's worth a try.
Smith. Not when I'm doing this.
Oh, that's just, you just walk past my defense. I don't. Nothing annoys me more than my D on this game. Yep, no
doubt about it. Oh, to the finish
line. I did a feat for that. Nelson, no luck. I've been playing so much FIFA, to be honestly. I was trying to do skills on this game. I ended up doing a shot.
If take from about 19
feet. I do these skills in this game. Kicks it out to Johnson, and it's Nelson picking him up. Yeah. Okay. Goes as the official
calls the foul. Now Welchy shoot one more at the free throw line.
Johnson, this is so bad. A subpar shooting year, all right, game one goes to you. Oh yeah. December. F goes to you apparently. Come back a little too quickly, and block, you can tell block, really block. Game. And the pass to Richardson. Boom. The three is launched. Josh Smith. All right. At the end of each game, we're going to show the stats. And I want to see my 3-point percentage for each player. A good finish at the rack off the feet. Really call a timeout now. I didn't even do that. You know what? I'm bringing on my good players. Yeah,
but the result to be determined. Oh, you didn't have all your good players. About the next game now. Now a timeout called by Orlando. They're behind by 24. We've got 13 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What's your take, guys? I would have got a better chance with these a lot. I'm going to save the game, but at least they can talk over a little bit of strategy. Oh, well, Steve, I mean, one way to look at it is you watch him hit a three. You might as well use or not. Ball deflected. Now T stops, pops, no good. up.
Oh, yeah, and brilliant. So I score at the end. Some days, Clark,
everything goes right for a team, and they just had one of those games.
Yeah, good game, yeah.
Good game.
What did Josh Smith even do?
He dunked on you, is what he done.
Right, let's have a quick look at the stats. It's going to be around a 20-minute video, I think. Right. Oh, I don't know if three points. Like, right. So, Howard hit 3 out of 9. Anderson hit 2 out of 2. Oh man. My stats don't even look that bad, apart from the points where it's 0, 5, 2, 4, 8.
Only Quinton Richardson was on there. He like hit all your threes, like 4 in a row.
Yeah, he missed them all. Thanks for watching, guys. That was episode 1. As you can see, as you just saw, Andy destroyed me in that one. Same amount of shots. I hit 9, he hit 20. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in episode 2.
See you guys later.